We Indians may not have liked the British Raj, but we're fascinated by British Rajas. When Prince Harry of England and Hollywood actor Meghan Markle announced their engagement, Indian media exploded with lots of royal band baaja baraat. Quipped the internet wag, thank God Harry fell for the American Markle and not for the German Merkel. Meghan's brought Hollywood glamour to the royal family, and the couple has also refreshingly broken some important cultural barriers, which is cause for celebration. Why can't we break similar cultural walls when it comes to our very own Rani Padmavati and an imagined story with Sultan Aladdin Khilji? Since Harry's met Meghan, can't Padmavati meet Khilji? The unseemingly controversy over the film has hardly been India's crowning glory. We Dasis have always loved royalty. That's why Raja Hindustani is one of our favorite films and Rani Mukherjee one of our favorite stars. Even our elected representatives behave like Rajkumars and Rajkumaris. The British Raj was replaced first by Congress Raj, then BJP Raj. Dynastic succession rules in almost every political party, but uneasy lies the head that wears the crown. We hope for good political leaders, and during elections we like to sing Mir Sapno Ki Rani Kabayegi too, even though voters are still waiting for a new Jhansi Ki Rani or at least a Queen of Hearts. We want our politicians to be like Raja Harsh Chandra or bring us Ram Raja, but sometimes we only get the King of Good Times or even worse, the King of the Jungle. That's why we are forced to admit Jatha Raja Thatha Praja. Flying Maharaja class is good, though. Remember PM Modi's lunch with Queen Elizabeth and his tight handshake with Prince William, which left an imprint on the Duke of Cambridge's hand? When Princess Diana was photographed posing in front of the Taj Mahal, it was clear India was still the jewel in the crown. And who can forget how Bollywood heroine Padmini Kolhapur once planted a kiss on Prince Charles's cheek, becoming the first instance of an Indian singing Juma Juma Dada to the British royal family. These days we have our own royal families in cricket, Bollywood and politics, even though the Nehru Gandhi royal family has been accused of putting us in a royal mess. But now that England's Prince Harry is getting married, will Rahul Gandhi the Congress Yuvaraj soon find his Rani? Disclaimer: this article is intended to bring a smile to your face. Any connection to events and characters in real life is coincidental. From around the web, more from the Times of India, recommended by Columbia.